Sweet. We're gonna clean the stuff up tomorrow, degrease it, sandblast it, and paint it. It's not too bad. Okay, Dad came over today. We sandblasted that alternator bracket and the hockey stick, the pulley. I got the correct fine thread bolts. The bottom pulley's already been on. We get that green belt material in here, nice and tight. We were looking at the 57 Chevy 283 Don has, and it has these little brackets that come off that quarter 20 tab. So we made something out of, I think it's 3/16 by 1-inch bar stock. And I mean, this does not move. What we did is wire tied the black clip down to it. So it holds the lines, you know, I'll clean up the wires, but that's our shape. And though I have the correct boots that I want, the straight ones, the wire will come up, go straight down in, just how I like it. My coil wire's a little long, we'll shorten that up. But on this one, Dad, we screwed up. I forgot. We put these at an angle, because there was no way laying them flat. And I didn't realize that because the heads are offset, this one isn't going to line up. But that's not a big deal. I'll make a, I just gotta extend the spine inch and drill another hole, that's all. And put it underneath it, plug weld it to it, it'll be all done. Plug wires are in, looking good. What else did I do? I forget. The pulleys, that was a lot of work. All clean, double groove, I don't even need this one. I might put a power steering pump over here later on, who knows, one over there, we'll see. Because I think this car is gonna be hard to turn the wheel, but you don't know until you drive it. How outboard is it? Well, it's pretty outboard. It's that much outboard. Gotta figure my headlights aren't on either, and those suckers are 10 inches and they stick out to just like the middle of the shock. I don't care. I like this bracket. We'll put something on the other side if you think. We'll put another alternator. Really confuse them all. Oh yeah, the coil bracket. We have the correct one in here now. Nice and tight. Stays away. I tilted it away from the distributor with a quarter inch spacer so I can at least turn the distributor. Otherwise this wing would hit the coil. Doing good. It's just Saturday. Hanging out. We're out here for 3-4 hours just farting around. Had a good time with Dad. Oh crap, the fan's off. Who cares? It's electric. Looks good. Nice bracket. Heavy cast steel. All bare metal, all repainted. Not worried about the chrome bolts. No biggie. The nickel plate. Pulleys line up good. The belt is on. Alright, I gotta go to Boston. Have a good night.